What are you doing? Gabby.
Gabby, what can I do to help you?
Take the ziti out of the oven. It should be done.
Sure.
Thanks, Stanley. Cheer.
Mother is devastated you weren't there.
Surprised she was sober enough to notice.
Carmen, take your hands off that child this instant.
Not today, Gabriella. Not today.
Showing up at his funeral doesn't make up for a year of ignoring him.
You're like being stuck in this restaurant 18 hours a day, huh?
He never worked 18 hours a day before he got sick.
Who do you think paid for all the doctor bills?
Oh, the insurance company.
Oh, you got all the answers, don't you?
He was dying, Dad!
And didn't I make sure he had everything he needed?
He needed you, not some private nurse, bed sores, and an addiction to morphine.
You know, you haven't cornered the market on pain and suffering, Gabby. Grow up! It's good you're leaving for school tomorrow. College will be good for you. You got too much of a mouth on you for a husband anyway.
That's no way to talk to your daughter, Carmen. And today, of all days.
I doubt she cares too much what I say.
Thank you. Hey, buddy.
You bought me the good mutts?
Only the best.
Yeah, it was my grandfather, Phil's.
I'm talking about the car.
You blew that in eighth grade, buddy. Thanks for rubbing it in.
Got everything?
I think so.
Don't forget these. I tell you not to take any shit off all the guys that are gonna try and get in your pants.
Gross.
But I have a feeling you'll be just fine.
Yep. There's one thing I'm good at, taking care of myself.
Don't hesitate to call if you need anything.
I'll be fine.
Hey, I'm serious.
Okay.
But shouldn't you be anywhere?
All right.
Bye, John.
Bye, Dad.
Promise me.
I promise. Eight in the morning.
Leave it alone.
I'm off, Mom.
Okay. Don't pick up any strangers.
I won't.
And don't use the toilets in the rest stops.
Right, got it.
God knows what diseases are floating around those places.
Hey. You'll break her heart.
Not hard. Bye, Mom. Everything's gonna be okay, Mom.
I know. You do your best.
I will. Take care of yourself.
Don't worry about Dad. He'll get over it.
It's not him you should worry about.
Crash Grandpa's car, because then I gotta kill you.
I'll miss you too.